what happened to your blood?
Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. We're using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. But together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Thank you. be reckless.
Shoot as it is.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger. One. Looks like we have to go this way.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger. I see something up there. Give me a hand. Roger.
You grab it.
Okay. Thanks.
I need ammo.
Use this. They're fishing.
Take it.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Come on!
Okay.
Go!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay. Shot!
You grab it.
Okay.
Give me an egg.
Use this!
Take it!
Roger!
I need ammo.
Use this!
I I need ammo.
Take this.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Thank you.
You grab it.
Roger. You need to be careful!
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Sheva.
Okay. I'll turn this crank. You head towards the bridge.
Thank you.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Take it.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.